Hello everyone, this is Zaid Hanna with the Hanna Group here at Real Estate 38. And we always start with what's active in the market today. We have 345 units that we can actually show you. These are condos, townhouses, and single family residences. What's unique, I was monitoring the data. If we go back to Monday, we had a total of 316 active. Today, we have 345. And today's Thursday, by the way, 4 days later. So we literally have been seeing 10 to 15 units hit the market every day. So this increased activity has come from the holidays, where Christmas happened to come right in the middle of the week. New Year's Eve and New Year's Day happened to be in the middle of the week again. So everybody kind of held off and not list their homes on the market until the first week of January, second and third week in this case. So what's really happening comparing to a year ago, we had 590 total active. So we're performing at just above half of the inventory. We have 368 pending. So we're still less than 1 month worth of inventory. So to give you fast forward data, stuff that Redfin and Zillow is not going to publish yet for 2 more months, what's really happening in the market with the pendings today? If you are in the market as a buyer, you need to be aggressive. Multiple offers on every property. Comparables from 3 months ago are not matching the offers that are coming on our listings. We've listed 3 properties last week. Every single one of those have outperformed the data that we saw in September, October, and November. December, we started to see the increase with the drop of the inventory. And now with this month, it being so low and everybody coming back in the market where they're buying, where Dow Jones is hitting records, S&P is hitting records, people have the confidence back again to buy, to actually call a property home. So if you're a seller and you're thinking about selling, this may be the time to get that price you were looking for in September that didn't work. So if you guys are thinking about your move, your next move, feel free to reach out to me, 408-515-1613. Bye-bye now.